Texans and their turnaround, John. From 2-5, made all the more improbable by four different starting quarterbacks. Let's go with Brian Hoyer, who won the job coming out of training camp, was benched in week one against the Chiefs. He was concussed twice, got back on the field week 17, won the game that got this team in the playoffs, his playoff debuts today.
And whoever throws the ball today for the Texans, Mike, they're going to throw it to DeAndre Hopkins, their great receiver. 1,500 yards, he had 111 catches, incredible ball skills, and he's excited because he knows the Chiefs play a lot of man-to-man coverage. And on defense, they're led by the great J.J. Watt, another MVP-caliber season, but they're playing their best defense at the right time. They're playing great third-down defense, they're tackling, and they're taking the ball away. Yards are going to be hard to come by in this one.
You're going to show us more on J.J. in a second. The Chiefs know how good he is. Two sacks in the first meeting between these teams right on this field for J.J. Watt. However, as Texans lost that game to the Chiefs, can they get the win that matters most in the wild card game today?
Hey, Mom.
Yeah?
We've got Allstate, right?
Uh-huh.
Yes. Well, I found this new thing called
Allstate Quick Photo Claim.
It's an app. You understand that? Just take photos of the damage with your phone and upload them to Allstate.
Really?
So you get a
quicker estimate, quicker payment,
quicker back to normal.
I just did it. But maybe you can find an app that will help you explain this to your father.
Quick Photo Claims. Just another way Allstate is changing car insurance for good.
Give your gathering something to gather around. Try catering at Chick-fil-A.
Right now you can get 15 gigs for $100, plus $15 per line.
That is perfect because we are about to start the whole long distance thing.
Yeah, and lots of data will mean lots of video chatting.
How much is that?
15 gigs, that's over 40 hours of video chatting. Wow.
Whoa.
40 hours, that's a lot of communication.
Yeah.
Yay, love!
Get 15 gigs for $100, plus $15 per line.
Me and the guys walked into this place. Now, you would have thought from the name of it, it's going to be packed with sales. So I immediately picked out the biggest guy in there, and I walked straight up to him. Now, he looks me square in the eye, and I swear he says, "Welcome to Navy Federal Credit Union." Well, friendly alert. I got a great auto rate on that guy. You know, now I have a wonderful hybrid, slate blue, cream interior. It was so nice.
Open to the armed forces and their families for over 80 years. Navy Federal Credit Union.
For the third time in 5 years, the Houston Texans take the field as the AFC South champs, and they host a playoff game. They won the wild card game here in 2011 and 2012 over Cincinnati. A dozen teams aligned with Super Bowl dreams, the subject of our wild card chalk talk. Of those 12 teams left, 7 have won the Super Bowl, including the two got it all started in Super Bowl I. Chiefs lost that initial Super Sunday to the Packers. They did win the home replay Super Bowl IV, led by Hank Stram and Len Dawson, in what was the final game before the AFC.